heard a story of Paul and Silas, how they were bound and thrown into jail. They kept on praying, they didn't worry, they were serving a God that could not fail. About the midnight, God sent an earthquake, that whole foundation began to shake. Those prison doors flew open wide, but Paul and Silas stayed inside. Yes, he'll deliver me in my time of need, like those Hebrew children from the fiery creed. Like he fed 5,000 with 2 fishes and bread, and he walked on the water, and he raised the dead. How he stood by Daniel in the lion's den. He saved Moses from Pharaoh's men. Opened the eyes of the blind to see. I know that he'll deliver me. Oh, it was David, my God delivered, when before Goliath he did stand. He took no armor, he took no weapons, just 5 stones and a sling in his hand. And as he ran out to meet that army, he met that Philistine man that stood mighty and tall. He said, I come in the name of the Lord, and that mighty man, he did fall. Yes, he'll deliver me in my time of need, like those Hebrew children from the fiery creed. Like he fed 5,000 with 2 fishes and bread, and he walked on the water, and he raised the dead. How he stood by Daniel in the lion's den. He saved Moses from Pharaoh's men. Opened the eyes of the blind to see. I know that he'll deliver